Aloha and welcome. We are in April already. April 6th. Happy birthday to my queen from 2 days ago. We had a lovely time and managed to only damage her a little bit. Consequently, she's going to sit this one out and receive. You've been here before, so we're just gonna go. Three breaths, ground out good. We're gonna dive in. We'll be going about an hour. Morphogenic field. We're all dancing in this together. You gotta feel it good. It doesn't really matter when or where you are. We're in 2024 right now, but you could be watching this in 2124 if YouTube makes it. And you're still part of this morphogenic field, so welcome and glad you're here. And yeah, ground out, grow some roots, prepare yourself. Here we go. Intention. She reminds me, even when she's not playing. A lot of energy gets moved through these gongs and your body, and that energy or those vibrations that move through, especially if you're playing through good speakers or if you're in this room, yay! Releases a lot of energy for you to dance with. Carrying an intention with you makes that energy available for you to use. Certainly not necessary. You can just lay and receive and let your body do its balancing act and be healed. All right. Three breaths I'm going to take and then we're going to dive in. Blessings. Thanks for being here. as this sound journey draws to a close, and the last of these sound vibrations dance off into the universe. The invitation is to find your breath. No need to change it, just notice where it is. And allow that noticing to gently shoehorn you back into this body, in this time, in this place. And as you slowly return, might take a moment and gently hold anything that the universe shared with you while you were away. Sometimes she whispers secrets. And as you do return and take residence again in this meat sack, you may find that your body's ready to move a little bit. Maybe that means your breath deepens just a little. Maybe your arms want to stretch out a little bit. Your toes want to flex. Whatever that feels like to you, just allow it to easily happen. And I invite you to appreciate just how amazing your spirit in this body actually is. You are entirely unique. And such a gift. To the universe. To us. So much gratitude to the trillions of cells and nerves and vessels playing host to this magnificent spirit. Yum. For those in the digital world, mahalo for taking your time with us. Please drink plenty of fluids over the next 3 days. Sometimes all these vibrations shake loose toxins in your body, and having plenty of fluids moving through helps to flush those things out so they don't settle elsewhere. That's my story, and I'm sticking to it. Blessings and aloha. Bye-bye.